Suddenly, things turned real ugly. Felt like our hangovers arrived right on cue. I'd said I would protect the girl. I hoped I hadn't lost my edge, along with everything else. It was time to choose, a nasty fall or a bullet to the head. It might have been stupidity, or drunkenness, or maybe both. But before I knew it, I was back taking insane risks, trying to save fallen women.
Where you got?
I got it.
Seu filho da puta!
Aí, Max! Don't let them get any closer! Fuck, we broke something, man!
Just stay calm.
Puta, agora!
Thought things through, I may have sat down and let myself burn right there.
Come on!
Tira!
engine trouble!
We'll fix it quick there, Captain. We need to move.
Easy, fucking...
The locals seem agitated.
Kid hadn't made it. Fuck. I had to make this corpse-looting coward pay. Getting his gun was more than just expediency.
Thank you.
bastard.
Keep us straight.
Sorry. No news. Oh no!
nadie aquí. ¡Esta también está vacía!
¡Encontré a uno, eh!
Next to me.
There's gotta be a reason why they're going across the canal. We can get across up top.
Надо только сам.
nunca!
Ordered a double of whatever they were drinking, drunk it, then blown my head off. Side of those doors, there was no point in putting it off any longer. bodies and still nothing to show for it. The other end of the departure lounge. Ticket for the Max Payne Express.
Come on!
I was about to execute this poor bastard like some dime store angel of death, and I realized they were correct. I wouldn't know right from wrong if one of them was helping the poor and the other was banging my sister.